back in number one. Petra Vlahova answered that. She's been runner-up twice here in Zagreb, including runner-up to Shiffrin in this race a year ago. Petra Vlahova with a 1.16 second advantage must keep this clean and error-free and must attack from start to finish.
It's so difficult for Vlahova because she has that huge advantage from the first run and she's skiing incredibly accurate down here. Look at that, that's the first error. She's cutting a very, very direct line. She knows the pressure's on. She knows that Shiffrin's absolutely put one down. And now she's only got a second. She's still got a second, but Shiffrin absolutely went for it from here to the finish.
It must be clean from Vlahova. She keeps the rhythm. The timing is there. A few errors on the top, but she's now back with the tempo.
Wow.
And now the time grows. 1.23. And Petra Vlahova may have the better of her great rival, Shiffrin, here. Slovakia holds its breath as Vlahova goes through the final few turns into the flush. Now dip and dive. And Vlahova has finally got the better of Michaela Shiffrin for the first time. This season, Petra Vlahova of Slovakia goes to the top of the podium, turns the tables on Shiffrin from a year ago. And that is a remarkable ski and a fantastic example of holding your cool under pressure. Well done, Petra Vlahova. Shiffrin will be the first to congratulate her. What a spectacular duel between the best of Europe and the best of North America, with Slovakia coming out on top.
Absolutely, and Vlahova put down the quickest run on that second run. So there's absolutely, you know, this was not about any mistakes. This was straight up fighting. And Vlahova extended that lead. That sent a huge message to Shiffrin for the rest of the season. What a marker to lay down, and what a duel we've just witnessed. Amazing racing.
And it's great for the Women's World Cup Tour, Ed, because it means Shiffrin is not going to walk away with yet another slalom title. She's won it for the past six seasons straight, but finally somebody has earned the confidence to try and give Shiffrin a run for her money on the 2020 Tour.
Yeah, Shiffrin was beaten by the better racer today, and she'll be the first to throw her hands up and say, look...